فاطمة بلحظ entered. Now I will explain for you how do we divide a number by either 10, 100 or 1000. Let's do examples. For example, 150. سناء إياد. Who is سناء إياد?
بس اسأل محايدة.
Okay. 150 divided by 10. The second one. 16,000 divided by 100. The third one. 506 or 5060 divided by 10. Then 12,000 divided by 2. 140 divided by 7. 400 or 4,500 divided by 50. And 18,000 divided by 9,000. Alma Haidar, Ahmad Alawiye, Farah Malik and Fatima Balhas, you entered now. Listen carefully, a teacher. I told your friend at the beginning of the period that on Monday we will do اختبار تجريبي, يعني هو تجربة to know how you will solve exams alone, okay? اختبار التجريبي. الاختبار التجريبي يا ألما هيكون نهار الاثنين على الحصة السابعة. انتوا بتفوتوا عليه للإكزام. أنا بعثت لكم على الأجندة لينك, أوكي؟ من الأجندة بتفوتوا على هيدا اللينك, بس تعملوا له انسرت حتى تفوتوا على الإكزام. نحن هنعمل اختبار تجريبي بتو lessons, the fractions with decimals. I sent for you which pages to revise them on Saturday and Sunday. And I will send for you also on the educational files solution لهيدول البيجز مع الشيتس حتى تتأكدوا من أجوبتكم اللي كاتبين على الكتاب. Okay, teacher, is it clear?
Okay.
Yes. Okay. What is the example?
Decimal fraction.
Let's start now doing this example. How do we divide by either 10, 100, 1000 or 2, 7, 50, 9000? طيب. We did similar to this question, but it's about multiplication. We said that first step, we have to skip the zeros, then we will place all the zeros at the end. That's in multiplication.
But
in the division, yeah, teacher, in the division, we will cross out the zeros and we will remove them. We are not allowed to write them again at the end. It's not like the multiplication, okay? Then I didn't start yet, wait. So the multiplication, we skip the zeros and then we copy them at the end. But in the division, we cross out the zeros and we remove them. We throw them in the basket. We are not allowed to write them again. But we have to cross out same number of zeros from each side. يعني, I can't cross here one and here two or here three and here one. No. We have to cross one from each side or two from each side or three zeros from each side. Same number of zeros from each side. 150 divided by 10. Here we have one zero at the end and here also we have one zero at the end. So I will cross out one zero from each side. هيدا الزيرو اللي عملت له cross, we are not allowed to write it again. I throw it. I remove it. Now, 15 divided by 1. Taiman, table 1, we will keep the number the same. It stays 15. But do we need to place the zeros at the end?
No.
No. With division, we cross the zeros and we remove them. We write it just 15. Is it clear, the first one?
Yes. Yes.
The second one. Here we have three zeros and here we have two zeros. How many zeros can I cross from each side?
Two.
Bravo. Two. I can't cross the three because in 100 there's no three zeros and not just two. So we can cross just two zeros from each side. How many zeros are left?
It stays 161.
Bravo. هيدا الزيرو اللي بقي عندنا انا هلا بكتبه. يعني 160. يعني الزيروز اللي عملت لك راس we remove them but the zeros that are left we have to place them at the end.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Now. Yeah. Yasmin. Yasmin. طيب يارا زيدان.
Yes, teacher.
5060 divided by 10. How many zeros can I cross from each side?
One zero.
One zero from each side. Now the answer, Yayara, is how much?
506.
Yara?
Miss, Yara, can I answer?
Yara Zaidan?
Miss, can I say the answer?
In turn, teacher. Yara, where are you?
Maybe the network is not good.
Yara? طيب هدي الحمادة. محمد مسلماني.
Teacher.
Yes, Yara.
Yes, teacher.
Yara, عم تسمعيني؟
Yes.
طيب tell me the answer please.
506.
Bravo, 506. Excellent. Okay. Thank you. Now محمد مسلماني. مسلماني.
Yes, ma'am.
My answer.
12,000 divided by 2. Can I cross out, ya Muhammad, the three zeros?
I know.
Muhammad, can I cross the three zeros? طيب. محسن زبد. محمد صعب. محمد صعب. Can I cross out the three zeros, Muhammad Saab?
No.
No, we can't. Why?
Because we don't have a zero on two.
Excellent. So on the other side, there is no zeros. So I can't cross out these zeros. We have to copy them at the end. Okay? Yes. Now,
yes.
12 divided by 2. We look at table 2, ya Muhammad. Which number in table 2 give us 12?
6.
6.
6. So the answer is 6. 1000. برافو محمد صعب. طيب ليانا عز الدين. ليانا.
Teacher, I got out because the internet connection was
محسن,
not good.
Now yes. Can you do 140 divided by 7 محسن زبد؟
Yes.
Yeah. Can I cross out this zero محسن؟
No. No.
Why?
Because there's no beside the 7 zero.
Bravo. هلا يا محسن, which number in table 7 give us 14?
7.
لا, 7 times which number equals 14?
Teacher, I know.
Teacher, 7 times
2. 7 times 2. 7 times 2.
So 20. Thank you, محسن. ليانا عز الدين.
Yes, teacher.
4,500 divided by 50. How many zeros can I cross from each side?
I'm 51.
10, you mean?
Yes.
10 from each side. Type. And what should I do with this zero that's remained? Where should I put it?
And.
Bravo. Type. 45 divided by 5, Eliana. Which number in table 5 give us 45?
9.
Yeah, teacher, stop answering without permission.
Nine.
Yes, Liana.
Nine.
Bravo. So the answer is 90. Thank you, Liana. Farah Malik. Farah Malik. The last one, please. How many zeros can I cross from each side, ya Farah?
Two zeros.
Why two? We have on each one three. Why do we cross two just? Farah, how many zeros do we have here? Three. And here also?
Three.
So how many zeros should I cross? We have to cross same number of zeros in both sides. So how many zeros?
Three.
Three from each side. Okay. Now, Ya Farah, 18 divided by 9. Which number in table 9 give us 18?
Teacher, can I say it?
Give her time. Give her time.
Teacher, can I say it?
9
times 2 equals 18. So the answer equals 2. Bravo. Do we need to put zeros at the end?
No.
No, we cross them and we remove them. Is it clear, teacher, the example?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now we will start with page 119. Yeah.
I want to bring the book.
Part C.
Part A. Page 119.
Part A.
Teacher, we don't want to do the problems.
Now we are doing page 119, teacher. No, we'll not do the problems. Page 119. Yeah. How many hundreds are there in 35,400? How many hundreds are there? Which three. Digit is the hundred digit?
Three.
Can we write with the erasable pen?
لا يا زهرة. Is it the first time we write on the math book?
No.
So, we started from the right side. What is the place value of the first digit?
154.
Ones. So, which digit is the 100?
Four.
So how many hundreds are there? 400. Type. Fatima Balhas. Type. Isa Hodruj.
Yes, teacher.
Isa, how do we divide 35,400 by 100? What shall I do, Isa?
Cross two zeros.
Bravo, we cross two zeros from each side. So the answer is
354.
And four, yeah, Isa, you skipped it. And four. Come on, hon. So 354. Okay, Isa. Hala Ali Youssef.
Yes, ma'am.
36 divided by 9, Ya Ali. How much? How many? Which number in table 9 give us 36?
The 4.
4. Bravo. Thank you. Aziza on.
Oh, Aziza. Teacher, it's like an exam, teacher. It's
yes.
Like an example for the exam.
Yes. Aziza.
Teacher, she said her internet's not good.
طيب, Abbas Fadzalla.
Yes, teacher.
Aziza, عم تسمعيني?
Yes, yes.
Okay, 3,600 divided by 9. How do we divide them? Aziza, عندك مشكلة بالنت. I will choose another one. Abbas Fadlalla. Abbas.